everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video we'll be designing our second and third level for formula ray scheme on scratch. In the previous video we have completed the first level, so let's continue. Leaving these two blocks, we'll drag all the blocks in F1 Part-2. So let's do that. Now we'll be making some important changes, so please look at the code very carefully. Here I'll select when I receive level 2, switch backdrop to level 2 track, set size to 35%. Now I'll take a go to X and Y block, but before that we'll place the car here to get the accurate go to X and Y position. Now we'll replace this go-to block with this one and point in direction 90, set rotation style to all around, set speed to 5, set laps flag to 0 and laps to 0. Now please look carefully. In the place of 1, we have to put 2 here. Now we'll replace this color by the color of the track, a kind of grayish one, this much. Here we'll write 2, and instead of broadcast level 2 we have to select broadcast level 3 block. Now instead of when I receive level 2 hide, we have to do when I receive level 1 hide. Now please look carefully at the changes I'll be doing here. We select level 2, set time to 20 and repeat until time equals to 0 or is less than 0, set time to 20 minus timer. Here also we'll select level 2 and 20 minus less than timer. Here we'll do level 2. Now we'll do a vice versa of these two blocks, speed and minus 1 into speed. We'll move this block down here and we'll place this block in the up arrow key pressed condition. That's great. So let's check our level 2. Before checking, we'll go to the laps flag sprite. We'll duplicate this set of code. Instead of level 1, we have to select level 2 and switch costume to level 2. Now we'll place this laps flag sprite right here and replace the go to X and Y block. Now we'll show our laps flag sprite. Now we'll do the same in the laps. We'll duplicate this, select level 2, switch costume to level 2 and we'll place this red line here and replace the go to X and Y block like this. So let's check our level 2, but before that we have to complete level 1 also. I think there is some issue with our movement code, so let's check it. Oops, we have selected minus 5 in turn left by minus 5 degrees block. In place of minus 5, we'll select 5. Now the code will work properly. So now let's check our code. First of all, we have to complete level 1. That's great, the code is working properly now. So let's complete level 2. Oops, we forgot to touch the blue line. That's great. But we have to hide these laps flag and laps sprites when the backdrop switches to lost. So let's do that. But before that, let me tell you that our level 2 is ready now. We'll drag this block in both those sprites like this. That's great. Time, instead of dragging all the blocks to F1 car for level 3, we'll delete the F1 car level 3 and duplicate it. Now we'll do the changes which we did for level 2 in level 3 also. So please look carefully. Congratulations, our game is ready now. We have already checked the first and second level. So let's check the third level now. In order to check the third level only, we'll go to the F1 car level 3. Here we'll select this and then this. Now first of all we'll select this block, this set of codes. Instead, we'll select this, then this one, now the one we selected previously, that's this. Great, our movement is properly functioning now. I think we have to change the track color here, so let's do that. Yes, that's great. Congratulations, our game is ready now. If you haven't watched the first part yet, you'll get the link of the first part in the description below. So don't forget to watch that too. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. If you enjoyed the video, please like the video. And if you are new to my channel, then please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon to receive all the new notifications. So in the next video, we'll be making a clock on Scratch. This is it. So first of all, let me show you the time. See, here is the time. 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, and so on. So here is our clock. We'll be making this clock in the next video. This is pretty simple. So please come back to the next video. Till then, bye bye. Meet you soon. Take care.